Now that my bit is ready in the CNC machine and I'm 10 millimeters above the workpiece right now just because I moved it, I go into my file mode and I load the file. And before I send, I visualize it to make sure that the G-code has the bit in the middle of the workpiece, which is where I centered my Z-bit. So now I can turn on the router and start carving.